This is a story about war and resilience, about hope, even amidst death and destruction. It's about a people who saw their lives destroyed by bombs, but not their spirit. Sarajevo, a place that has known both glory and terrible devastations.
Out of the ashes.